The tension between India and Pakistan has increased even more after the Indian Air Force launched a non-military preemptive strike at decimated Jaish terror camps in POK on February 26. In the wake of the attack, many Pakistani celebs who were once a part of Bollywood took to Twitter to share their unhappiness. Mahira Khan on Twitter shared a tweet made by author Fatima Bhutto and condemned the angry tweets where people were wanting a war between the two countries. She said, Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan, in response to the IEF strike, directed the country's armed forces and citizens to remain prepared for all eventualities. Actress Mawra Hocken, who was seen in Bollywood's film Sanam Teri Kasam, also expressed her unhappiness about the current situation. Hear what she said. But there were some stars who reacted strongly. Actor Hamza Ali Abbasi wrote, Even Veena Malik, who shot to fame in India after she appeared on Big Boss and also dated actor Ashmit Patel, was seen taking a dig at the famous dialogue from Karan Johar's film My Name is Khan. She tweeted,